Welcome back to another vlog. Today we are going to park Mogoshoy, and this is the train station of Bucharest. It's known as Gare de Nord, and from here we will take train that goes to airport.
Show us where is the train. I think it's there.
That's a chica, my
mother. Yes, this is. Let's find a place.
Am ajuns să mă rog de tine.
Finally we reached to the park and we are going towards the water. There is a lake on the left side. And some restaurants. Kids are playing.
Yes, this place is very good because it's not crowded.
This place is not crowded.
Not crowded at all.
Because people don't know much about this place, I think.
I think because it's not in Bucharest, it's near Bucharest.
This place is 10 minutes distance from Bucharest if you go by train. Now look at the trees, how beautiful they are.
Yes.
And it's the beginning of autumn.
Yes, but you see they start to be yellow.
They started
to change the color in yellow and the leaves
being yellow. And after yellow they will turn brown, then they will fall down. In front of us we have a huge, I don't know if it's Christmas tree or something else. Okay. And this is a restaurant which is open.
Yeah.
But since it's not crowded, or maybe this is afternoon, so there are less people at this hour. And there is a water activity, you can do it here, and let's ask for the price. You want to ask? These are some bicycles that you can rent. These are sports bikes, and that is the front way.
Small bicycle and big bicycle. Big is double.
Încearcă și noul cooler cu mango și lime. I don't know what is big or small.
You have the image for big is that?
Very small.
Small is this,
are you sure? I don't know. It's not
no?
Anywhere written.
But only 30 minutes, unfortunately.
And this is the price. This is the price of what?
For this small boat, kayak in Romania. That is mostly in the water.
Let's go closer to the water.
The water is dead?
Our lunch is ready, and this is our lunch. It seems to be a sandwich having fried potatoes and chicken
and some vegetables.
And we are sitting near the lake under the trees, and this place is quite good for having a picnic. We see a lot of people sitting under the trees. And some of the people are enjoying bicycling. So you can find a lot of fun out here. We are going towards the castle, and towards our back is from where we entered. Trees, and on the right too there are a lot of houses, beautiful houses. And if you go straight there is castle.
Yes, we need to be very famous. What's that with you?
What's
that with you?
She said, have a good trip. Beautiful.
the right from there. You can enter in the city.
So the park can be visited between 7 in the morning and 11 in night.
And look at the tree. Huge tree. A lot of Christmas trees around. And a lot of people sitting and enjoying weekend. What a beautiful view. And towards our left there is church. No, I see something there. Looks like a graveyard.
Yes, I think it's a graveyard.
Going towards the castle. This is our second trip to this place.
And we liked so much that we came back.
So we liked very much and we decided to come back. So this is the castle. It has restaurants. See what's inside. You need to buy tickets and then see what's inside. It's a beautiful garden. Besides the church, behind this castle, and people are enjoying. And they are enjoying too. Finally, we are going home. We will take train. in Bucharest. You take train from train station. Take you here.